Live, local, link breaking. Channel 11 News.
Well, the family of a Slippery Rock University student who died after a midnight basketball practice is now suing the school. 21-year-old Jack Hill died of complications from sickle cell disease during a rigorous practice last September. The lawsuit claims coaches and staff failed to properly perform CPR and did not know how to use a defibrillator. University's policy is not to comment on ongoing legislation. Well, the NCAA is also named in the lawsuit.